She don't leave her in here. Get!
Don't talk to her.
I'll start talking to you in a minute, mate.
Why are you running away? You just push me.
We have a man here. Straight out!
Now get! I said she don't leave her in here. I'll start to get!
Hello?
Stuart, why are you running away?
Please, don't leave her.
Why are you running away?
Now, thank you, Mr. Barbie.
Look, I'm not saying anything, Lisa.
And it's going to make matters worse if you shut the door on us.
I won't fuck about with you. You can get the good off your face too, mate. Now, fucking get.
Please, Judy, we just get out of the panic. There's no need to get upset. All we want to do is get the other side of the story.
Quick chat to you, please.
Come on, Chris. Just one word.
Close the door. I have no comment to make.
Come on, mate. Don't touch the camera.
Don't touch my shirts.
Well, you just want to sell with me, didn't you?
Oh, I don't give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck. Fuck.
Hello?
Now get in it and piss off.
Get out of these premises before I call the police.
And you too, before I knock the fucking beard right off your face.
All right, now.
Come on, mate.
Just leave me alone, will you?
No,
please. And you too. What?
Excuse me.
You don't like
fucking
leave me alone.
Quentin Fogarty from the Hinch
program.
How are you?
Oh, shit. He's a fucking dickhead, the same as you. Dickhead, right?
Well, fuck off.
It's got to be joking.
Oh, Hinch is a book.
You are a despicable creep.
You're filming for Hinch? Get fucked.
You are a leech.
Fucking Darren Hinch, channel fucking friends, what can I say?
I hope you're joking. You're a parasol.
What do you mean? Yeah.
I'm going here.
I don't give a monkey's fuck, quite honestly.
We keep a knocking, but the king come in.
Hello, Mr. Hayes. Mr. Hayes.
We're just trying to find out where Bill Hayes is.
What's your problem, Mr. Hayes?
What have you got to say for yourself, Mr. Hayes? Don't touch
him. Mr. Hayes? Mr. Hayes, you're the boss here, aren't you? Mr. Hayes? You are the boss of the spin, aren't you, Mr. Hayes? Mr. Hayes? Mr. Hayes!
Just fuck off, will you? Get out!
Hey, don't touch
it! Just fuck off!
Don't. Hello?
What do you got in the bag, mate?
Why, you're out of fucking business!
I'll just get there. The camera, mate.
Excuse me, there's no need to get violent. Now, come on, I can have you for assault. I didn't hit you, don't hit me.
Can you tell us about that, Mr. Matson?
Dickhead, right?
Well, fuck off, mate.
We don't wish to be harassed.
Come on, Mr. Matson, why don't you tell us what's going on? You've claimed millions of dollars by selling products that are fraudulent. You're a rip-off artist.
A lot of people would like to know what's happened to their money, Mr. Allen.
You're a rip-off artist, Mr. Matson.
What do you see in general here?
What do you call this?
Don't touch the camera, please.
Well, why shove it in my face?
Well, you can't hide, Mr. Matson.
Have you anything to say about this at all?
Nothing to say, Mr. Matson.
Taylor, anything to say about this at all?
Yeah, it's illegal to sell those shirts.
Oh, ask Taylor.
Mr. Taylor?
Look at these photographs, mate. You're there. You dropped your pants.
Thank you for your time, Mr. Taylor.
You dropped your trousers in front of the camera after the little kid with the blonde hair.
A lot of people who would like to know about the money that's gone missing, Mr. Heath.
Come out of here, saying
Hey, feeling, mate, all right? What have we got here? Where is it? A bit of banana? A bit of carrot, of course?
The man.
There's always the carrot.
What do you think of that, Trendy?
Unbelievable.
It is. It's a joke.
Well, I think it stinks.
No, that is you, Tony, not mine. Reset, mate. Let's see, monkey.
Oh, you don't need to. I lost my virginity while I was home alone.
How did you do that?
You don't know.
No.
You gotta cut yourself.
You what?
touch yourself, you know.
You touched yourself?
Yeah, where your tockle is.
What are those noises, Jimmy?
Do it for me again.
I just had a piss in the office.
Oh, yeah, that's a pretty fucking piss.
I'm just going to piss. Yeah! Hang on!
All I'll say tonight is brief, and that is that I feel for the staff, a 24-carat team.
Fuck off!
Look at that. It's
14-pound fun bag.
Excuse me, mate, I just need to go and bleed the lizard.
Poor bugger.
Oh, you're good. Can you breathe? Oh, that cat's eating my... Not my fault. Yeah, didn't you? That's a bit squishy out there, isn't it?
Hello, Hinchbugger.
Hello, is that Joe? You know, I just had to ring and say that after last night, what you can do with bananas. Let's do it again tonight. Go on.
Joe's got a good one.
That most people absolutely can't stand.
Would have no idea of our fucking rugby league
football. Give me my bloody football back.
Having fun there, Jimmy?
Shut up.
Okay, Dennis, can you tell us what police thought when you first began investigating this accident?
He's hurting
your job. It's too much to come over. Come on. Get him on there.
Nailed. I thought, get him.
Go.
We need
to
come back.
Howdy, partner.
Howdy, partner. Stop.
Do you think it's fair that certain jobs are, say, kept away from people like your friend here, who's wife?
Aboriginal.
Yeah, we're Aboriginal.
You?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yes, we are. Yeah, you can't tell by error.
Is this man a drunk?
Two children. I do.
Feeling lonely, rejected, having trouble dipping your wick? Well, don't despair. Come on down, because we're waiting for you at the dating agency with a difference. Here, you can browse through our extensive catalogue of the very best in life's losers.
I love you.
Learn our tips for that special night of romance. And visit Spankin' Joe's House of Discipline. So call now. We're waiting for you.
Maybe I can get a job there.
That sounds great. That sounds great. We're going to do it. Randy, Matt, let's go. Hey, I'm going to do it.
Whoa. Well, impressed?
A short time ago, Peter Viner, the Canadian chief executive of the network, called me in and sacked me. We will not be back next year. Obviously, I am disappointed. Sad.
And now that it's all over, the birds can nest again. I'll already snow when the sun comes out. I'll shine only when it starts to rain. And if you want a drink, just squeeze my hand. For I am a mirror. I can reflect the moon. I will write songs for you. I'll be your silver spoon. I'm sorry I took your time. I am the one that doesn't rhyme. Just turn back the page, I'll waste away.
I don't trust many people in television as used to, and I don't think you do either.
But you had the line in there that, in that chapter that begins saying there are only two kinds of people in television, those who have been sacked and those who are waiting to be sacked.
Yep, I stand by that.
Spanish macho bullshit. That's what it is. Spanish macho bullshit.
Darren, I think I just have to say, I saw your last interview with Paul Keating. I think the wrong man got the sack.
Thank you.
So, dump by 7, dump by 10, will we see you at Channel 9?
Oh, I doubt it. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus,
right down.
Hey, kiddies!
Merry Christmas, boys and girls.
Here comes Santa.